the real teacher of compassion in every human being's life is our mother. We born from our mother. Our common experience, our life start with tremendous affection and care. So in that respect, females have this special responsibility. Again, scientists say when someone passes through difficulties, painful experiences, biologically female have the feeling of more sensitive about others' pain. With that background, I think the young children should receive maximum affection. And then parent, and particularly mother, spend more time with their children. This, I think, very important. So, mother is I think person who introduce to us the value of love, value of compassion. So real teacher in every human being's life, the real teacher of compassion is our mother.